Good afternoon, and welcome to the Olson Elementary School Talent Show.
We have many great acts for your enjoyment this afternoon.
All students in grades 1 through 4 are reminded that they will be voting for the best act when they return to their classrooms. Keep your sheet handy for a reference.
Please remember not to vote for your best friends, but to judge the acts by their creativity and talent.
Also remember good audience behaviors. Remember that these students have put a lot of time and effort into their performances.
Be sure to sit quietly and do not talk to your friends.
Let the show begin.
Our first act is Craig Dennis in second grade, and he is doing a magic act.
Here I have an empty box. Notice that it's empty. No trap door. But there's this little old lady that likes to sew. I'll ask her for a yellow handkerchief. Lady, you in there? She's in there. I would like a yellow handkerchief, please. Purple? No, it's blue. Lady, I said I want a yellow handkerchief, not purple. Lady, I want a yellow handkerchief, please. Wait, now she lost all the colors. Where did they go? Lady, yellow, please. Audience, will you please help me now? This lady has a real hearing problem. On the count of three, say, we want yellow. One, two, three.
We want yellow!
Here, I have a yellow, a regular coloring book. I will make these crayons disappear on the count of three. One, two, three. Where did they go? If they're there, then what's in the coloring book? Great, now I need to get a new coloring book. Here I have an ordinary light bulb. Looks like an ordinary light bulb. I'll screw it into my hand. Must not be screwed on tight. If these lights have switches, I bet this one does. Now, my sister. it will lock me up in this chain. Since this is my last trick, Kelsey Deschler is in grade 3 and she's doing a dance.
We're having some audio problems. We'll be ready in a minute or so. Maybe a little more, but it might be a little while.
Kelsey Deschler is in grade 3 and she's doing a dance.
Someone please.
next act is Marnie Prawl, Sarah Kraft, and Casey Dunham. They're all in second grade and they're doing a dance.
Thank you.
Lindsay Reynolds and Katie Johnson. They're both in fourth grade and they're doing a dance. Our next act is Natalie Murray and Lisa Trepanier. Both of them are in fourth grade and they're doing a dance.
Thank you.
Fox and Courtney Weinberger are both in fourth grade and they're doing a dance.
And Nick Hannick. They're both in second grade and they're doing gymnastics.
Oh,
our next act is Josh Fraser, John Fraser, Kevin Swartow, Jared Bittner, and Evan Halden. Josh Fraser, John Fraser, and Kevin Swartow, Evan Halden, they're all in second grade. And Jared Bittner is in fourth grade. They're doing Ninja Turtle.
Thank you.
Our next act is Angela Lau, and she is in second grade and she is playing the piano.
Thank you.
Linnea Clem and Jenna Clem. Linnea Clem is in second grade and Jenna Clem is in third grade, and they're doing a violin duet.
I'm sick and tired.
staff is Nicole Gergen and Samantha Danko. They're both from third grade and they're doing a dance.
Program is a bit longer than we had planned, and you're doing very well. But I noticed some restlessness, and the children who prepared for their acts really put a lot of effort into it. So as students, you need to give them your full attention, and you've been sitting for an hour. Why don't we take 1 minute, we'll stand and stretch your muscles a little bit, and then we'll sit down and enjoy the rest of the show. About 7 or 8 acts left. My request is that during the performances that you do not talk, okay? We need good audience behaviors, and I know it's more, but there's only 8 acts left, so let's give them our full attention.
Sherry Franklin is in kindergarten, and she's doing a song.
Thank you.
Scott is in third grade and they're doing a dance.
Gymnastics.
fourth grade and Katie Dale is in third grade. They're playing the piano.
Bikini, Rockman Nova, Stubborn the Bikini's jealous.
As I'm out in line, shame with the gaze of nearer tonight. Ready, all the chumps on the wall. The chumps act nimble as a full eight ball. Gunshots ranged up like a bell. Like a midnight, all the herbal shells falling. On the concrete, real fast, jumped in my car. Slammed on the gas, bump off to bump off. That one's pop. I'm trying to get away for the jack is jack. Police on the scene, you know what I mean. They passed me up, they're running on the dolphins. If there was a problem, you're all solving. Check out the hook wall, all here.
Look, they're getting very skinny, very skinny. Look at them. Look at them. Very skinny, what'd you say? Yes. Hi, Jonah. Ice, ice, baby, yes. Are we pumping you up good enough? Thank you for the lyrical poet. Mammoth on the scene, this gay didn't know that. My sound, that creator of the bass sounds. Now shake, kick, holder, ground, style, that chemical spill. Conducting a bomb.
It's a hell of a concept. We make it hype. And you want us to print this. Shake pace on the bass. Nice like a ninja, cut like a razor blade so fast. All the DJs say, damn, wrong was a drug, I'd sell by the grin. He marked the mojo when it's time to get loose. Printed ties on the mic while I kick my juice. It was a problem, you're all solving. Check out the hook wall, all band-aid off revolving. Oh. Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! Big improvement! Look at this! Oh! Time for a minute cool down. Give me those leg lifts. Everybody join in.
Let's give one more round of applause for all the participants.